Landon, you have been banned from Cosmic Reason. Murderer! Landon, you brought this on yourself! Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? Welcome back to the Faction Series here on the Fallout Planet. We playing on Cosmic PvP. We got Trivia Player, who's just sitting here looking all handsome. The seriousness, what's going on here, is we've been raided again. Is that right, Trivia? Yeah, like, let out that big old sigh. Let it all out, buddy. If you need to cry, you know, I've got a sword you can lean on. Yeah, come on, man. Come,
hurts,
come on.
Man.
I know. Come lean on my sword, dude. It'll, there you go. Oh, yeah. Nice and soft. So, here's the issue. Carnage has been raiding us over and over and over again. We need help, man. All right, where's the allies? Where's the truces? We're getting destroyed by Carnage. Look at these guys on the F-top list. They're worth over a billion. What? They have a second faction. They have a second faction worth $416 million. They are now beating us twice. How does that make you feel, Trivia?
Not good.
Yeah, see, I feel the same way. Look, what Trivia? Like that? Oh my god, okay, it's too much. So, even Trivia is ticked off right now. I'm ticked off, Trivia is ticked off, everybody in the faction is ticked off. Look at this, you guys are playing some good factions there. If you're able to get to freaking that much monies, I mean, you're worth almost $2 billion right now as a faction as a whole. That's disgusting, man. You're literally the Bill Gates of the Fallout planet. Like, you are Bill Gates, Carnage. Let's just calm down. It saves some money for the rest of the plebeians out there. So we gotta deal with these guys one way or another. I don't know how we're gonna deal with them. One of these days, we're either gonna truce them, ally them, raid them, pray to God, but we're probably gonna end up trucing or allying them because they're too powerful for us to deal with. But anyways, getting on to the rest of the episode, something cool was released now on Cosmic. We now have boosters out on the shop. You guys can check out the link down below in the description. Look at the screen right now. They work both for MC MMO and XP when grinding mobs. Now, they're two separate. It's not like if you pop a booster, you get bonus XP in both of those. It just depends on what kind of booster you buy or find in the Cosmic Envoys that happen around every 30 minutes on every single planet on the server. I've got two of them in my hand right now. We got a faction XP booster and a faction MC MMO booster. So that's right. Works for the entire faction. If you got a maxed out faction, you guys definitely want to check these out. There's different kinds of multipliers. This one is times 4. Imagine that. If you have like 100 blazes, if you have 200 blazes separated into 4 different grinders, and you and your faction are all grinding those up, and you got this booster on, you guys will be spitting out god sets like it's nothing. Isn't that right, Trivia? Trivia?
Yeah.
Can a brother get an amen?
Yeah.
Can I get an amen, Trivia?
No.
Come on, give me an amen, dude.
But please? What?
Say amen.
Amen?
No, come on. Say it like you mean. Amen. Come on.
Amen.
Yeah. Like a chorus at church. Dude, there we go, Trivia. That's what I was looking for. So these are pretty dope. And now, Trivia, it would be great if we could use these. But considering the fact that we keep getting raided, we can't. Okay? We can't. So we've had all of our spawners just sitting in PVs. Is it Landon? Is Landon giving Carnage the information? Maybe, you know what? He works at the office in Texas with me. Maybe every time we go offline, you know, he's just like, hey, Preston's offline. You guys want to raid him? Maybe they're dealing him money under the table. I mean, I don't know. This is just speculation. But who here thinks Landon's a rat? A mole, one might say. What do you think, Trivia?
You think so?
I'm just saying, Landon could be a mole rat. And if he is a mole rat, we're going to keep him in the faction for now. But we're going to keep close eyes on that little boy. All right? We're not going to let that guy do anything anymore. I'm going to keep a close eye on him. Make sure he's never out of my sight. Anyways, now that we got these boosters here out of the way, I would love to use them. Of course we can. Right now, Pro is actually checking out on another raid for us. We did really good in our last two videos. If you guys didn't see them on the channel, we raided two pretty big factions. Got buku of spawners. I'm talking about IG. Look at this. We got 5 IGs, gas, more IGs, cave spiders, blazes, and this is only the spawners I got from the raids. My faction members got way more than I did. So we're looking at probably over, what would you say, Trivia? At least 200 million in spawner value?
Yeah.
Yeah, something like that. We're doing pretty good, homie. We're doing pretty good. And we haven't even checked out the community market since we started that. What is wrong with me? I'm going to get to that here eventually. Right now, if you guys didn't know, I'm currently at the PAC Live event in Anaheim, California. And if you guys missed this event, don't worry, we're going to do plenty more in the future at different locations. This is our first ever PAC event altogether. Mine is Vic. He couldn't get flights because he lives in the UK, and it's very difficult. How Lachlan got flights from Australia, but Vic couldn't get them from the UK, the world may never know. Either way, I'm busy, and so is the whole faction. Of course, I'm not at my computer, so I can't film factions. So that's why what I'm saying and why we can't get to the community market this episode. Also, we're filming at 2 in the morning. Nobody's going to be online. Anyways, let's get on to the next subject.
2 hours later.
I've had a chat with Pro now that he's back. We can't find any raids. These bases are way too stacked versus the raid currently. But there's something else that's going down between the three of us. Now, we've been chatting. Now, mainly Pro. This is Pro's idea, by the way. Right, Pro?
Yeah,
100%. 100%. But we've been thinking, instead of keeping a close eye on the El Landon, you know what I mean? He's been causing so much devastation to this family. Like, so much devastation. Grief, even. And I don't think we're about that here on Divine. We're not about that lifestyle. Like, we want love, peace, and tranquility. We're hippies here. Look at Trivia Skin. He's got Rasta sleeves on. He's a man who wants peace and nothing more than peace. And family is open. Oh, can you guys stop? Free me. As a great rapper once said, drama makes for the best content. So before we get into what we're about to do here, I want to show you guys something. Because Landon not only made us get raided by leaking our information to Carnage, he also murdered a very special friend of ours. I think you guys know what friend we're talking about. Man, they did it. Landon did this. This was the home and the shrine of the great, mighty Snorlax of Divine. This guy held us together. He was the glue to our faction. He was the pea in the pod, the peanut butter to the jelly. They murdered him for no good reason. No good reasons at all. Guys, pay respects. Pay respects right now. Come on, everybody. He deserves it. Everybody right now in the comments, press F in the chat to pay respects. F in the comments. Pay respect. F.
Rip Snorlax.
It's so sad. Rip. 2016, man. He lived a few weeks. Did he even live a few months? Did he even live a month, Drivia? You know, you were the closest with him. No? He didn't even live a full month. My God. Those monsters! God!
He was a pygmy.
Carnage, why? He was a pygmy. He was beautiful and he was our own. He was all our son. And now look at him. He's Swiss Chez. It's just not cool, man. It's just not cool. Landon, you brought this on yourself! Even as my own kin, my cousin, it's now time. This is Landon Skin, the murderer of the Snorlax. Your trial has been concluded. You know what, Landon? I feel no regret doing this. Landon, you have been banned from Cosmic Reason, killing, murderer. Landon has been permanently banned. Landon, yes, you are now banned from Fallout forever until we have a court hearing and see if you're not guilty. I don't think he's innocent, guys. What do y'all think?
No,
I mean, just look at the top of his head, guys. Look at this. Check this out.
What do you think?
Yeah, it's a pug. It's a pug skin.
No, yeah, that does not look like a pug. It looks like an angry muffin.
What? For fuck's sake. Look, if you like pugs, no offense. But a man wearing some kind of ninja onesie, it's got eyeballs on the top of it, with the pug on the... We can't trust you. You're like a crazy cat lady, but a crazy angry muffin man. All right? And my mom said never to trust a muffin man, especially an angry one. So, Landon... I'm killing you. Goodbye. This doesn't have flame on it. Does anybody have a flame bow? Does anybody have a flame bow in the audience?
Hang on.
Somebody. Guys,
hang on.
Okay. Now you brought this on yourself. Hey, that's right. That's it. Yes. Oh. Dang it. What kind of TNT was that? Okay. Reattempt. Now, Lander, you brought this on yourself. It's time to die. There we go.
Oh, God.
That was a good job, guys. Good job, everybody. I feel good about myself. Never liked that kid anyways, stupid cousin. I've asked the fallen hero Santa Claus for fallen heroes. And you know what? He gave it to me. He said, Landon's been a naughty boy, so I'll give you all of Landon's fallen heroes. We got 10 different fallen heroes. We're going to start off with, you got Enchantment, Valentine's, Hyperdrive, Spooky, Templar, Butcher, Cosmonaut, Arena Champion, which is the duelist, also known as... Alright, guys. The trivia's little chuckle in the background. Arena Champion, also known as the Duelist. We have Warlock and the Cosmic Admiral. So many fudging G-Kits. And afterwards, I haven't done my G-Kits in ages. I don't know about you guys. I'm keeping a list of all the G-Kits I have because this is BS. I can never remember which ones I have. So anyways, guys, chop. Let's go. We gotta get... right now, I'm gonna guess it. We're gonna do a personal wager match. I'm gonna guess that we're gonna get 3 gems. How much do you guys think?
First one.
My god. Yo, look at the chat. GG. So I'm gonna say we're gonna get... I said three already. What do you guys think? Winner gets 5. Do you guys have 500k each to bet? Can have like a $1.5 million pot?
Yeah.
Trivia, you broke, dude. How broke are you, Trivia? Trivia, oh my fudging gosh, dude. All right, here you go. I'm going to give you 400K so you can bet. I'm like a good friend that goes to Vegas with you, and you're like, I'm broke. Well, don't worry, dude. I got your back. Put your $500,000 in this chest. Wow, what a cool-looking chest. Came out of nowhere, too, man.
Wow.
All right.
Oh, my God.
On with the next one. What?
Wait, we didn't all pick how many we think we're going to get.
Oh, yeah, Trivia, what's your guess?
2.
Okay,
I
pro.
Have very little faith.
Yeah, you just suck, dude. 5. Ooh. So we got a 2, 3, and a 5. Wow. What a break the meta, dude. Okay. So that was one of the most important ones, honestly. The Butcher G kit. Like, Butcher G kit's sick. He's got the best God axe. Well, like the building starting God axe. Okay. Next one is Cosmonaut, guys. Let's see which one this is going to be.
We're going to get it.
Oh, look at this.
It's dropping.
Perfect. Oh, this is just savage. The poor fallen hero, man. The poor guy. We didn't get it. Whoa, I got question mark. That's so cool.
There's the pants. Check it out.
Oh, we got... Oh, it's going to ask if they have the God Enchant. Immortal 3A. You could probably sell those pants for like a couple hundred K. Here, Trivia. You're the brokest man in our team right now, okay? Why don't you have another one, buddy? There you go. You could probably use them. Okay, next one. Oh, enchantment. I've already got this. Pro's got this. Trivia. You need this G-Kit.
I don't have it.
Oh, you do? Oh, you gave me your... Yeah. I didn't know. I thought you had it. That's why you gave it to me. You're so nice, bro. Come on, drop. Dang. Come on. Pro, you're looking pretty bad right now in your guess unless we get real lucky. Any good butts trivia? Did we get a black scroll?
Yeah.
Whoa.
82%.
Yo, that is not bad. Like... Almost never. Wait, Pro, what are you doing throwing these books out on me? Keep your rage for. No. Training 10. Whoa, what is this? That's maxed out. Increases MC MMO. Okay, Pro, I'll take the rage for. Did you put it in the chest? I'll take it.
Chest.
All right, these are kind of all poop that you put on me. I appreciate it nonetheless. You know, it's a good thought. Training 10, though, that's kind of cool. Still, I have this sexy Nature's Wrath 4 book just sitting here in my PV. Just beautiful. All right, next one, guys. Next one. The black scroll's hype, though. I can't believe we got that. That's so sick. And the next one we're going into.
Yeah.
I can't see because my freaking effects. What is this one? Valentine's. I think it's Valentine's. Oh yeah, I can just hover. Yeah, it's Valentine's. There we go. I made my GUI large so I could see like my armor whenever it gets lower, because I can't do it whenever I've got like the small. Oh wait, dadgummit, dude. Dad, I got the love letter. We got 6 left right now. Trivia, I think you jinxed us because you have no faith. I'm kind of ticked off at you, buddy. No, I'm upset now. Here we go. Hyperdrive. Pro, get over here. We're going to the hyperdrive now.
Jeez.
This is one of like the earliest G-Kits on the server, man. Come on. Fudge. Bro. We are getting wrecked on when it comes to these. We are getting Shrek'd. Shrek came out of his swamp. He lathered us in cactus oil and made us his dad.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I know. It's not looking very good right now. All right, guys. Oh, here comes the duelist. Come on, duelist. I have no idea what's even in this one. Do you know what's in this one, Pro?
I think it's a helmet and a sword.
Ooh, a helmet and a sword, eh?
Right.
Oh my gosh, dude. No, what is this? 1 out of 6 so far? That's so bad. Oh my gosh. Okay, Admiral. Templar. Templar, we need Templar. One has a chance to get Divine, which is the God Enchant. We need that Divine for Divine. Come on, Divine for Divine. Divine for Divine. Divine for Divine. Divine for Divine, please.
Drop
please.
It.
Please. Aww. I hate my life.
And we didn't even get divine on the sword.
Dadgummit, dude. All right, that's it. I'm just spitting these out. We got heroic spooky, another OGG kit.
All right, come on, drop it. We need at least one more. Like,
I have no faith. Come on. Oh my God. I now know why Santa Claus gave us so many fallen heroes. He knew they were all terrible. So I still have a chance to win this, by the way. But, bro, you're definitely out of the race. Trivia's about to become a rich man. He's about to become a rich... Okay, Warlock. Be nice to us, dog. Be nice to us.
Come on,
only
drop,
you, Warlock.
Drop.
Only you, man. Only you, Warlock. You're the best. Come on. The one. The only.
On.
Oh my God. Trivia won. Trivia won. Trivia, claim your prize. Just claim your prize right now. Take it. I lost 900K in that deal. Fudge. I lost so much. so sad. 1G kit, man.
Come on. One more. Oh, my God, bro.
I think that's the worst luck in cosmic history.
That's pretty bad.
The worst luck. Bro, I'm smiting this. Get out of here. Get. Stupid gym. I can't even smite it anymore. I'm gonna bury it in cobwebs.
What did you pick up?
Gosh dang it.
Jeez, I just got like so much gear from all that.
Yeah, there was tons. Alright, well, since I'm the owner of the new Butcher G kit, what's my axe gonna be? Oh great, Devour 1. Bloodlust 2, Deathbringer 1. You want some candy, little boy? Here.
Ew, no.
Take the candy. Trivia, right, take the
Paladin
candy.
Didn't get anything good.
Oh.
Dude, I've never gotten, since the first day when I got Nature's Wrath 4 on the legs, I've not gotten Nature's Wrath, any version of Nature's Wrath. Trivia, I don't know if you need gear. Take it, man.
No, you just I'm look good,
like,
dude.
You know, you look like a guy who needs some gear, bro. You know, you just look like one. All right. Hold on.
Should I use this black scroll and try to get the Nature's Wrath 3 off the pants that I have?
Bro, Nature's Wrath 3 is not worth, dude. Nature's Wrath 3 ain't worth a legend's Nature's Wrath 4, homie. We're going to get Nature's Wrath 4, I promise. You just got to give us enough time, Trivia, okay? Don't laugh,
yeah,
dude.
Just like 30 episodes from now.
Okay. Shut up, dude. Like, why are you going to be like this, bro? Why does it got to be like this, viewers? Why you got to be like this? It's only game. Why you have to be mad? Actually, I'm the... Yeah. Oh, whoa, boys. I did get another black scroll. I got it from my enchantment G kit.
Hey.
Ooh, 71.
No, but I'm definitely enjoying this candy.
Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, what are you doing, Trivia? Too much candy's not good for you. Come on.
Candy!
You're supposed to be a dad, Trivia. Oh my Lanta. We got a good amount of black scrolls, guys. We have 5 black scrolls right now. Don't forget, ooh, we still have Undead Assassin and Yajiki. Oh, and I think we actually have a spot there where these are set up to where we can fight them now. So,
really,
one day we will fight them. We're going to have to get more people on, though. Maybe I'll have to get Rob to come on to help us, like, legitimately. Because I think we're going to die if we try to take on Undead Assassin. Remember what happened last time, Pro?
Beginning?
Yeah, we didn't even film that. It was so bad. We got obliterated so many times. We didn't have Trivia, though. And he's really... No, never mind. I'm not gonna compliment you. You ain't all my candy fudge. You. You get nothing.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, I didn't want to. It was out of the kindness of my heart. Ooh. Trivia, you need to check the sword out, man. You might like this. No. It's mine. No. Here, you can have my bad one. There you go.
Yeah, my bad.
Thanks, dude. So kind.
You're so welcome, young squire. Oh, yo, do you remember what other G kits I had, bro? We do this every episode. I know I had Voidwalker, Enchantment, Butcher, Paladin. What were the other two?
Diablo and Destroyer.
You know for a fact it's Diablo and Destroyer.
Yeah, 100%.
Okay, I'm trusting you right now, man. I'm trusting you.
I remember from the other 15 times that you've asked me.
Hey, dude. Don't do me. Why are you putting me down like this? Why are you putting me down? Nobody asked for it. Like, I didn't ask it put down like that. No.
I'm just saying, you know.
I'm just saying, we used to have best friends. We used to be best friends. Now I think I'm going to have to take. Are you pooping on me? What?
Twerk.
Don't. No. No. Even worse. I would rather be pooped on than be twerked on. Miley Cyrus, get out of here. No, bad Miley. Fudge sakes. Okay, we can't end on this note. Getting one. We're gonna go fight some land sharks. Guys, load up the cannons and fight land sharks.
A few moments later.
Land shark!
Oh god, where did this freaking dude behind me, bro?
I love the land shark. Oh, I didn't bring any potions to this fight.
Oh god, that is bad.
Oh, that's really bad. That's really bad. I got a. Who wants a wither potion? I got a wither potion.
I don't.
Where the frick is the land shark at? Where's she at, though?
It's up here. It's up
Where's
here.
Up here? I can't see anything.
Over right where I'm
oh,
at.
I'm literally stuck every friggin' time. This is
oh my god,
coming.
I'm about to die.
Yeah, there she is. No. There's a. I don't think I've done any damage to her, man. Oh pro. God. We gotta Holy make sure we get equal god. Damage. I got you, pro. You all good, dog. You all good. Okay. Oh
dude,
god, pro. Oh my god.
Oh, we'll pop.
I don't know. Pop. No, I think it's just the sound effects they make now. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I didn't. Yeah. Nothing popped from me. I got like 80% of all my gear, if not more. She's targeting me.
Bro.
No, she's not. She's targeting me. The brood mother is on the P dog. I'm at four hearts.
Trying to get there.
Oh, man. Oh, she's right below us, bro. Bro, that wasn't mine. That wasn't mine. That was hers. Oh, why you blame me like this? Why you stream that? Come on. But Mother Russia, take it. Oh, my God.
Here comes the shark
aspect. Bro, she's about to die. She's about to die. She one hit.
Oh,
Trivia, where are you doing?
Yeah.
I got two of them. Woo. Trivia, did you get a chest?
Yeah.
We got five of them, man. Poor
Yo,
Trivia.
I got 45%. Yeah.
Well, what did I get? What did I? Yeah, I knew you got the most.
You
frick
34.
You, dude. You were slaying that thing, man. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Go on.
Careful, guys. He's a Charmander.
Ow.
Should we try to find the Charmander?
I gotta put my chest away first.
I'll get you guys. Alright, get in there. Does anybody get like knockback on their bow or anything?
I think I
might. Oh, dude, he's at 25. Oh my god, my bow is shredding him.
Yo, he's a 17. Oh, he just ate a guy.
Yo, dude, my bow is shredding this guy. Guys, use your bows.
Oh, he's
at 18, 16, 14. The bow, guys, get a bow out. If you got a bow, get your bow out because this bow is OP, man. Oh god, somebody's above. They're obviously going for me.
He's
oh, he's at 12.
He's at 16. Oh.
He's going down. All right, there he is. I think this guy's helping us. I think this guy is legit helping us. Guys, he's going to pearl away. He's looking to pearl away.
Yeah.
Oh, he's right here. He's on the hill. Yeah, but for how long, my man? Come on. Let's go. He's going to make this really easy to hit.
Where'd he go?
Dude, these bow shots do so much damage. All about this bow shot right now. Oh, he does a lot of damage to me, though. I'm kind of scared about that.
He just healed me. Thank you, bro.
Okay. Guys, he's tearing through me like a rake. Okay, I'm looking really low now, boys.
All over the place. He's like a freaking
I know.
Jelly bean.
He's tearing me up. I got to go in for some sword chops right now. I'm weak. I think the bow, like, whenever you guys melee him, he just gets all of his HP back. And then whenever I bow shot him, yo, we got to just go bow only, man. Like, bow only combat. Revolutionizing things. Revolutionizing. Oh, did he pearl? Boys, he pearled to fix his helmet.
Yeah.
Oh, stand him like water rise. Oh, get those chops in. Get the chops in. Chop him up, boys. Chop. Serrate distracts him if you got the swords out.
Pearled.
Did he get? No, he didn't. No way he has time. No way he is. He's. Oh, now he pearled. Now he pearled. He fixed his boots. Oh, I'm here. I'm right behind him. Oh,
I got
I missed
blocks.
It. I missed my snipe on him as he took off. Oh, this guy can't get away, guys. We gotta stay on him all the time.
I got pearl blocks.
Oh, he's on me. Oh, man. Oh, God. Okay, I'm at like three hearts. I'm backing up a little bit. Oh, my God. He's spooky, man. He's spooky. Too spooky, five me, bro. Too spooky, five me. Please don't pearl here. Stay back, Senpai. Oh, my God. I'm getting down. Oh, I'm at four hearts. I am going to die.
Don't do this, man.
If you can't see me get that low, he's going to pearl on me. Guys, he's here. He's here. Help. Guys, I'm scared.
Where's he?
He's on me.
Oh,
he's splashing!
Too far.
Boys, he's here! Guys, I'm terrified. I can't hang with this man.
Yo,
Stay back, MD.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
He's so hard to hit when he jumps like that, man. Oh,
I
God.
Alright.
I'm purling away. Okay. Oh, God. Yeah, we team, bro. We team. I'm running away, guys.
Oh, he keeps purling to you.
I know. Like, he's gonna
You're
chop
the
me.
The only one he cares about.
Good. He's so hard to hit
here.
Like that.
Keegan's our bro.
Keegan's cool. Alright, guys. Oh, I'm at 10% on my helmet. I gotta go do a slash fix. Okay, I'm doing some slash fixes right now.
Oh
that's if I can survive.
Iron golems, dude.
Where'd he go? Is he fighting
He's
you guys
under
still?
The trees. Yeah.
Okay, what? I'm all slash what fixed up. He's probably got the slash fix too, boys. Soon. Can we choose Keegan? Keegan's pretty cool. Alright, get ready, get ready. He's gonna pearl, MD's gonna pearl soon, guys. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's up there,
Up.
Oh guys, we gotta stay on him. You guys gotta have your bow ready, man. I'm telling you, that bow shots are unreal. He was about to pop in that water, man.
Where is he?
Oh, he's up there. He's on the mountains. On the mountaintop.
See him.
All right, come here, MD. Will this be the first kill in a long time, or will he get away from us? I really need an axe. I think that's my issue right now. I need an axe. Don't let him get you on the low ground advantage. He's going to get you guys in the low. I think he pearled. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, he's low.
Where'd he go? Where'd he pearl?
Yeah,
don't worry about that. Get the guy, boys. Get the guy.
Where is he?
I don't know. I'm breaking these just to make sure none of them are legendary. So far, no legendaries.
Yeah,
oh, my God. I did get a legendary. I got a legendary. Sick. One of them was a legendary, boys. I'm now back to the fight.
We're to the west of where we were.
Okay, west. Down the hill to the west.
I need to feed.
There he is.
Feed and I need to fix.
Get ready for his pearl. He pearled. Oh, where'd he go? I did pearl.
Alright, I gotta fix.
Ooh. Oh no. Oh, he's fixing his boots. Chop him while he's fixing his boots. Dang. I wonder if he's got max unarmed. Oh, who's this? Bounty, you're just gonna make us. Bounty's just gonna hurt us. I hope he knows that. Oh, we're actually just gonna end up hurting him more than anything.
Alright, let's go.
Mad PvP is getting. Oh, he went up.
Oh, he pearled.
Oh, he's fixing his chest. Dang it. We're at the lighthouse. We're like below the lighthouse.
We're literally like right where we were before.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Pretty much in the exact same spot.
Oh, I see you guys now. I see you.
Yo, this freaking guy and his anti-gravity is so annoying.
I know. His anti-gravity is shrekking right now. This guy's just so hard to kill because I don't have drunk on.
Yeah.
Oh, he got stuck. He got stuck in like some lag or something. Oh, he's at 14.
So
there he is. 21. 21. Oh, bro, I'm getting low. I gotta back up a little bit. I got down to 3 HP. It's because I don't got Devour on or anything like
that.
Yeah,
he's coming at you.
I know. Is he still here? Uh-oh.
Yeah,
I got him with a bow shot. Beautiful. I just gotta keep hitting this guy with a bow shot, and it's a banger. It's just so hard to hit him with his anti-gravity, bro, like you said. Oh, I hit him again.
Yeah.
Well, he pearled. Oh, I hit him. Ah.
Dude, hit him again. He's just so focused on hitting you.
I know, but he's gonna kill me at this rate, dude. He's legit gonna kill me. Like, I can't sustain many of these hits. Oh, careful. There he is. He's here. He's in the skirmish. Everybody, so rate and strike some if you got your sword, and then switch over your axe if you can. Okay, I'm at 33% on my health. Oh, he got 13 HP. He pearled.
He's almost dead.
Did he pearl?
Oh my god, dude, he got to four. Where'd he go?
He's this way, right here.
Oh, I see him.
Kiss someone else here. He's at seven. Five. Oh, he got down to five. It's so crazy how all of us can't kill this guy. Insanity, bro.
Where'd he go? He's up on the hill.
I can't reach him with my bow. This guy does not say, like, this guy will not die. Oh, these air shots are just barely keeping him off, though. It's legendary. Oh, wow. Chops, man. Come on. Stay away from me, you demon. All right, that's it. I got to bring out some sword chops. I don't die over here. Well, my helmet's at 16. I'm backing up, boys.
Oh, where'd he go?
I see him. Yeah, he's on the hill. We're chopping him. Oh, God. He's shot. Oh, dude, he's gonna get low. Oh, he's fixing. Oh, I can't reach him. I pearl, man. It's the saddest day of my life has just been happened. Oh, when I got separated from you guys. So am I. Where are you at, though?
He pearled down. He's dead.
All this for one kill, man. But when he's here. Yeah, somebody dropped.
Somebody died.
Oh, he's fixing. Mad PvP was fixing. Oh, I was chopping him while he was fixing, too. Yo, listen. Where'd he go?
He's over here.
Oh, yeah. As long as you guys just stay on me, you should pretty much be able to tell where he is. Oh, he pearled. He went up. He pearled far up the mountain, boys. Wow.
Yeah, he's pearling. He pearled down. He's trying to get out.
Combat tag him.
Yeah, he's right there. Where'd he go?
He's down here. Oh, man. Trivia. Oh, trivia.
He pearled.
There he is. I see him in the tree.
Yeah,
oh my god, if only my shot could have landed right there. He's got to be getting low. There's got to be a reason. That's gets a bye. Alright guys, just stay on it. It's so hard to tell if he's got a pearl out or not though. That's a bad thing. And we can't see with all the enemies. Like turtle's hitting me half the time.
There's this other guy here, dude. This freaking turtle.
Oh, turtle. Yo, oh, he's a six. Two, two, five. Five, he pearled.
He got him.
We got him?
Yeah, we got him.
Nice. What was his gear? Any good?
Yeah, he said GG in chat.
Hey, good job. We killed an enemy. We did it.
Yeah, bro. That was good.
I mean, granted, it took like six of us and 20 minutes, but hey, we did it. Oh, by the way, my chest was only an ultimate. It gave me a blind three book, two titles, and an ultimate enchant book.
Oh, wait, you opened your chest from the land shark?
No. That's what I got from, and it gave me a spirits nine book. That was what I got when I got the legendary chest or ultimate chest from the envoy. I'm ready. Let's go. Boom, boom, boom. I'm already popping mine open.
Oh, okay.
Ultimate space chest. What will you be? Will you be delicious or will you
all
shock?
All right. Come on.
Gigantic TNT from the first paint.
I got gigantic as well. And hex.
Mine was bad. The only thing I got good, I got 10 swords vouchers, which is not terrible. We just don't need that, you know? We don't need that.
Yeah.
Oh, and the book was blind to fudge memeing. Okay, it's a new enchantment. All right, here we go. Next ultimate space chest, please. Bless me. Yeah. Bless me. Ooh, I got a legendary pain. We all know what that means, though. Oh, man.
I got wrecked.
I got two ultimate books. Whoa, I actually got pretty decent god boots. Cactus 2, Springs 2, Gears 3. It's not bad starter boots, actually. Okay, what will the legendary loot pain be? Come on, come on. Give me another ultimate. Give me a legendary chest. 250K, boys.
Oh, hey.
Not
made back
too
some of your money
bad
from earlier.
Yeah, hey. I'm still down at a very large deficit, pro.
I got a present for you. Here you go.
Okay, what is it? It's probably a title. It says prick. Scrub. Just. You know what? That's what I think about that title. That's what I think about it. Boom. Oh my god, I can't even find it. No. I'm going to our dead Snorlax. Where the frick is he? So guys, this concludes this episode of Factions. This is our dead Snorlax. More like Deadlax. That was a terrible joke. I'll pay for that. And one way or the other, the Snorlax clan will kill me. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoyed this crazy episode filmed at like 4 in the morning. It was a ton of fun. And if you enjoyed, as always, hit the like button down below. Check out everybody's channel down below in the description. They've been updated, so everybody's channel is in there. And we'll see you all next time.